For sale at Boyd's Brass is this really nice Conn 10DR double French horn. This is a really nice Geyer instrument. One of the better horns you can get under the $5,000 price point, in my opinion. This is a great student or professional instrument. I played one of these into grad school. A really nice horn. They hold up well. Their valves are great. This is a great example of one. Of course, it's got some minor pings, dents, whatever. Not affecting sound at all. But overall, this is a true beauty of a horn. The lacquer's in great shape. The valves have awesome compression. I've gone through and aligned the valves. I've done some minor repair work. This is a great horn, ready to be played professionally or by a serious student. The R stands for rose brass bell. So these horns are generally a bright instrument, but this rose brass bell really warms out the sound. It gives a real nice depth and richness to the horn, I think. I've really enjoyed playing this horn and figuring out about it. And yeah, that's one of the things this rose brass bell does, is warm that sound out really well. But it's still small, medium, small throat, so it projects great. It's a really projective horn. Does not take much air to play. Very efficient. This is a great horn. If we come over to the backside of the horn, we'll see again, great condition. The valves are quick, light, fast. You've got mechanical thumb linkage, which is nice. But then string linkage in these three, the valves again, quick, light, fast. They have great compression. They seat well. They've been professionally aligned here in my shop, so you don't have any worries about that. Lead pipe is straight. No major damage on this horn whatsoever. This is a great buy, and I hope you'll consider it if you're in the market for a good sub $5,000 Geyer horn. This horn comes in this Gator case. It's a used case, but it's still in good shape. Excuse me. Of course, it's got a little few little tatters and whatever, but this will serve the horn well, be good and usable for several years. So it does come in this case. I think one of the nice things about the 10D, I've sold several of these at this point, is the small hand position and hand grip here. If you're a smaller person, this horn will fit you well. I sell these to smaller people all the time, and they really like them. It's also nice because it takes a lot less air to play than something big like an 8D or a larger Geyer horn. So it's a great horn overall for somebody who likes to use less air. Maybe you're a quiet player in school and your teacher's always like, yo, you should play louder. this is probably a good pick for you, at least a good consideration. Let's hear how this horn sounds. Again, it's a great horn. I think you'll really like it if you purchase it, and I hope you'll consider it if you're in the market for a Geyer horn in the sub $5,000 range.